Hi guys, welcome back to another Shopify tutorial. I'm your host Bilal Nasir, and today we'll be learning how to embed Twitter feed without using any app or any paid app in Shopify. So after completing the tutorial, after following the tutorial, you'll be able to embed the Twitter feed just like you're seeing it here. And it will be without using any app. So without further ado, let's jump into the tutorial. Guys, before getting into it, I would like to have a small favor from you guys. So you're seeing a small red color button which says subscribe. Just press it so you can be notified whenever I create new tutorial videos. And it's free, right? So you can do the small favor, right? Okay, let's get into embedding the Twitter feed. So in order to embed the Twitter feed, we'll be using a free website widget which is called Elfsight, elfsight.com, and we can embed our Twitter widget, Twitter feed, without using any coding and without any technical knowledge. So it's a simple process. Click on widgets and then search for Twitter feed. Click on that and then click on create widget. And from there, select any layout which you like the most. So we have hashtag feed, where you can embed all of the posts from one specific hashtag. You have sidebar widget, which is a little sleek to add in on your sidebar. You have grid, which I already shown you guys. And we have profile timeline. So in this one, we'll go with the profile timeline. And once you click there, click on this red color button, pink color button, which says continue with this template. So just click on that. And once you do that, you will have an option to connect to Twitter. So click, make sure you're already logged into your Twitter account. So in order to add the Twitter feed, you should have a Twitter account, right? So click on connect to Twitter. I'm already logged in to my Twitter account. And I'm going to click on authorize app. And here we go. As you can see, our Twitter account has been connected. And now we can simply copy the code. And in order to do that, click on join to stall. So we can use a free account, which allows one website and about 200 views. So it's good enough to start with, right? So click on sign up with Google. Okay, after signing up with Google, you will see something like this on the back end. And now click on save. From there, click on Lite plan, which is the free one. Select. And here you have code showing up, which we will be pasting on our Shopify website. And in order to do that, we'll go back to our Shopify website and go to the admin area of Shopify. And after going to the admin area, click on online store. And then click on customize. Okay, from customize screen, go to the bottom and click on add section. And from there, search for custom liquid. So I'm currently using Dawn theme. If you're using debut theme or any other theme where you are not seeing the custom liquid option, you will have to follow a tutorial and create a custom section for adding raw HTML. In order to teach you guys, I have already created a tutorial for that. You'll find the link in the description or somewhere in the screen where you can learn how to add a custom section for adding raw HTML in your debut theme or in any other theme where you don't find an option to have a custom liquid. Okay, in our case, we are using Dawn theme. This is the latest version of Dawn theme, where we have option to add custom HTML by using widget, which is called custom liquid. So I'm going to click on that. And here I'll paste the code, which is provided by Elfsight apps. So just click to copy and then paste it here. Okay, now as you can see, we are seeing the Twitter profile. We can change the profile from the dashboard. So here's our dashboard and this is our widget. So we can simply edit the widget. And from here, we can replace the Twitter username and embed the profile for our website or for your own company. So let's try changing it to, let's find a Twitter profile which we can embed. So I'm currently using one of our client Twitter profile for them. We do social media marketing. We manage all of their social media stuff, like posting on Twitter, Facebook, and managing some of the ads in Facebook and Google Ads. So that's what we do for them. So as you can see here, we have our Twitter handle. So we'll simply copy the Twitter handle and paste it here. And click save. And now click again to copy the code. Click on add to website. And here we are seeing the updated code. I'll click to copy and then paste on our Shopify custom liquid section. It's gonna take a while to update the profile. Let's try refreshing and try updating the code again. Okay, let's scroll down to the bottom. And as you can see, we are seeing the updated Twitter profile. And we have already saved. Now, if we go to the front end of our Shopify store, we can see that our Twitter profile have been embedded. Looks good, right? So it was a pretty easy tutorial to follow without using any additional code or app. You can simply follow it to embed your Twitter profile. If you like it, if you like the tutorial which I created for you guys, don't forget to subscribe, comment on the video below. Until next video, have a great day.